how can we respond to them, like if they want to make what we think is a bad choice, like talk to us.
Seniors Becca Arnold and Jody Ansert are teaching a lesson on perspectives to freshman English classes.
So do you see what, like an old person or like a young person or like a costume person?
They are part of the Link crew at South Oldham High School. In 2011, South was the first high school in the state of Kentucky to implement the national program, which partners upperclassmen with incoming freshmen in a mentoring role.
I know that when I was a freshman personally, it was scary coming to high school and having like an upperclassman like help me and like be nice to me and actually show me around and like show me the ways of like the school was really, really nice, and I wanted to be that like example and like that helpful person for those freshmen.
Over the summer we train, and then they come the Monday before school starts, because school starts on that Wednesday, so they come Monday and we take them around the school and we play games and activities with life lessons tying into school and how that relates to like stuff they may come across and how it's important, like they need to stay on track and do what's important and hang around the right people.
These activities that they participate in at orientation aren't just activities for the sake of activities. They aren't just games that are designed to help the freshmen make connections. We want them to make those connections, but there's a bigger purpose. We want them to see that sometimes in life you're going to need to ask for help. Sometimes you're going to need to get some resources. Sometimes you're going to have to rely on somebody else. Sometimes you're going to have to rely just on yourself. So it's really about setting the stage for some of those bigger life lessons that we want them to learn while they're here at South.
Although freshman orientation is a big part of Link Crew, it's just the beginning of the mentoring relationship. The crew hosts a football tailgating party for freshmen to help build pride in the school. And then there's the Link Crew class for leaders, which lasts all year long.
And if a leader is in the class, there's a couple of different things that they do. They will conduct link alerts. A link alert happens when there's a student who has been identified as struggling either academically, socially, emotionally. Sometimes it's freshmen who stand up for themselves and they say, look, I really need some help with this. Sometimes it's a teacher who's saying, I'm really concerned about so-and-so. I think they need some one-on-one attention. Sometimes it's just something that the leaders see. They're like, I really want to spend some time with this kid. I think they really need somebody right now.
Throughout the year, like we get like a group of freshmen between you and another person, you and another link leader. And if they're like having trouble in school, you can like see their grades, like go help them and really have really like hands-on, like one-on-one experience with them, like helping them out and like making sure they're all right and like know them on a personal level.
And Link Crew leaders say the experience is just as rewarding for them as it is for the freshmen.
It's like a fun experience because high school can be so hard because it's so big and not everyone like knows each other or gets along, but knowing that like you're there to help them and they're like easy to talk to and they can come up to you for anything, it's like a really good feeling knowing that like you're helping them, making their high school experience, you know, better and more enjoyable.
I think it's just so great because it pulls so many people together, and the focus is not just about the freshmen but about the school community as a whole and what we can do to make South and Crestwood a better place.